Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you about the food chain. First of all, animals and plants need each other to live. Some animals eat plants, some animals eat animals. Plants take energy from the sun to make food and live. Animals that eat plants, like the fish, will swim and eat those plants. Animals like the river otter will dive and catch the fish and eat it. This is called a food chain. Bye, guys.